So recently I got a new iPhone and I switched over to Cricket Wireless. And as part of that process, I realized that I did not have my voicemail set up. So I needed to set up my voicemail and I prefer to use Google Voice for voicemail. So I wanted to get call forwarding set up. So this is the page that I found on Google Voice telling you how to set up your voicemail to forward to Google Voice. So in here, it gives explicit instructions. It gives two examples for AT&T and Verizon, the most popular ones. Cricket is an AT&T company. So I went ahead and tried these instructions for AT&T. They did not work. Then I went ahead and did some searching and ultimately found, let's see, get this out of here. Ultimately found this community forum help situation. If you look at the solution in here, it'll tell you this thing from a moderator from Cricket. And basically they say they don't support conditional call forwarding. And that was as of November of 2019. So now, in late 2020, this is outdated, even though it's still marked as the solution. And this person, thank you to Cards Fan, this person has the actual solution. So it's **004 star your Google Voice number and then pound. So I've already set this up, but I can go ahead and show you. So if we go **, I think it said 004 star, and then my Google Voice number, and then pound, and then I call that, then it's going to give me this confirmation. This is the confirmation screen saying that all of this was successful. So this is doing all of this voicemail forwarding and everything else forwarding that we want. So my normal calls will still come to this phone that won't get forwarded to Google Voice, but just my voicemail will get forwarded to Google Voice. And now it's all set up. So this is setting up Google Voice voicemail forwarding for Cricket service and Cricket cell phones. And thanks for watching. We'll see you in the next video.